Yeah, I'm putting a viewer discretion warning on this one. It's heavy. Christine Weston Chandler, commonly known as Chris Chan, is well known for long being the object of vast amounts of internet scrutiny and creator of amateur webcomic Sonichu. Recently, they were removed from their home and after an alleged phone call leak revealed an extremely inappropriate and non-consensual relationship with their mother had been formed. The millions of memes spawning directly from this issue are simply a mass reaction to what happened, but it is really such a horrific clusterfuck that many of them feel justified. It's clear Chris Chan has distinct mental health issues and constant negative interactions, with entire YouTube channels and forums dedicated to covering their life story. As a result, I do not feel well equipped and knowledgeable enough to cover it ethically and extensively, which is why this video will stay short and to the point. I simply wouldn't recommend searching for what specifically happened between Chris Chan and their mother, as it is extremely disturbing. Look after yourselves.